All right, also at this hour, police are searching for the people who broke into a West Carrollton business twice in two nights. It happened overnight at Grismer Auto Center on South Dixie Drive. As officers say, someone popped out a window on Saturday night and took off with the cash inside. Now, the same thing happened again around midnight, but as you can see, the cash drawer didn't make it off the site this time around.